Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of the NJSIAA state playoffs is made possible by Quick Check. It's the start of the non-public Group 4 playoffs. Paramus Catholic enters the tourney on a 6-game losing streak. St. Joseph Metuchen, on the other hand, has never defeated a Big 6 North Jersey program. Something's got to give Saturday. Starter Dorian Noel not under center today. The Paladins leaning on Michael Hudson as the signal caller. Hudson scores on PC's first drive from 12 yards out. It's a 7-0 lead right out of the gate for the Paladins. Paramus Catholic setting the tone early. Also sidelined was Penn State offensive line commit Devin Willock. On the jet sweep here is Jameel Carter. Carter breaking tackles downfield. He's going to pick up a 58-yard carry. The Paladins turn that drive into points. Hudson goes around the edge on 4th and goal and scores a 3-yard touchdown. PC leading St. Joseph 13-0 at the end of one. Tyree Ford under center for St. Joseph, and the big man rumbling here. Ford picks up 19 yards there, down to the Paladins' 10-yard line. Tyree Ford finishes off a 57-yard drive with a 1-yard quarterback sneak. St. Joseph gets on the board, but it's still Paramus Catholic leading 13-7 in the second quarter. Paramus Catholic got it done in all three facets of the game. The offense was rolling, the defense was solid, and the special teams was special. That's Lewis Fry returning the short kickoff, and Fry finds a lane. He goes 75 yards all the way down to the St. Joseph 2-yard line. No problems for Paramus Catholic as they finish off the drive. Jordan Sutton bangs it home from 2 yards out. 2-point conversion is good. PC now leading 21-7. 4 minutes later, Jordan Sutton strikes again. Just look at the hole he gets to run through. Wide open. Sutton off to the races. He won't be caught. It's a 49-yard touchdown. The Paladins well in control with a 28-7 lead over St. Joseph Metuchen at halftime. Third quarter, Michael Hudson at it again. Rolling out, decides to keep it under, and that's a good call. Hudson hits the edge with speed, and he's gone. This PC offense can't be stopped. They lead 35-7. Another short touchdown later in the third quarter would start the running clock. Paramus Catholic advances in the state playoffs with a 42-7 victory. Paramus Catholic might have been the 10 seed, but a tough regular season schedule had them primed and ready to go in this one. The Paladins advance to play the reigning non-public Group 4 champions, St. Joe's, Saturday, November 16th at 1 p.m. in Montvale. Reporting from Metuchen, I'm Jay Cook with JerseySportsZone.com.